be dead. He's your average high-end real estate broker on house arrest for the next 425 days who is determined to maintain his ferocious winner-take-all attitude.
Okay.
Ted prides himself on knowing what's hot in his city.
Stupid.
So he checks the mood on NBCLA.com, where locals discuss what's awesome and what is totally bumming them out. That way, whenever this federal offense thing blows over, he'll be in the know and have learned something. Like where a Victoria's Secret model sunbathes.